Please reconsider this, operator. Ordis does not
trust what's in there.
Thank you. Thank the stars, I've found you! Oh no, your frame!
Who did this to you? I'll rip them apart!
Quickly, I've marked an extraction room. Operator?
Control yourself!
It's okay, Operator. I forgive you. Ordis knows what feels to
lose someone you love.
But you're safe and sound now. So I highly recommend we return to our own universe. This place, this Earth has so many radio signals going off at once. Finding your weakened one was like finding a needle in a very, very large haystack. I honestly don't know what I'd do with myself if I were lost down there.
Target secure. Battle loss is well acceptable. We'll explain when we get back to base. Get a card ready as soon as we arrive. Captain's gonna need a...
Operator, what are you thinking? Operator, I beg you not to go again. Ordis would not know what to do with... if I lost you again. Oh, yes, she was indeed quite... cute. You still know how to twist a non-existent arm. Fine, but she can't stay here long term. Barely gonna fit as she is.